Another morning, another motel bed, another city waiting up ahead. Light another menthol to clear my mind of those memories I pretend to forget, 'cause I always want to live without regrets. But yeah, I still think of her from time to time. And is she still living across the Harlan County line? Now when we met, we were both living far from home, trying to get by, tired of being alone. For a moment, I thought she was mine, 'cause she had a voice I just wanted to believe. She said her mother was full-blood Cherokee and her daddy was a union man down in the mines, fighting the good fight across the Harlan County line.